Hello everyone, welcome back to SkillWeb. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to delete a Tumblr blog. So let's have a look now. Start by logging into your Tumblr account. Then you need to access the settings for that specific blog. In the left side of your screen, you will find the account options. Click on it. A drop-down will appear. From the drop-down, select the blog. Then from the right sidebar, click on blog settings. I scroll down on the blog settings page until you find the delete blog section. This is where you can initiate the blog deletion process. Click the delete blog button. A confirmation will appear to make sure you really want to proceed. Enter your email and password, then confirm your decision to delete the blog by clicking delete. Your Tumblr blog will be permanently deleted, including all its posts, likes, and followers. Please note that this process is irreversible and the content cannot be recovered. And that's it. You have successfully learned how to delete a Tumblr blog. So, hope you found this video helpful. Stay tuned for more helpful tutorials here at SkillWeb. This video is sponsored by Zoft. Zoft offers graphic design, UI, UX design, digital marketing, and web development. Elevate your brand with Zoft today. For more details, check the description box.